When I started learning to read and write, I tried to read the book of Luke in my language. We did not have the Bible as a whole book. We only had the book of Mark and Luke separate. And so I remember reading the book of Luke and about the birth of Jesus. And one day I just decided I need to be baptized. So when I saw some people were baptizing, and I just went to the river and told the preacher that I wanted to be baptized.